In our Ireland Through Play Toddler Workbook series, our music workbook, week one, we have instruments. Now, a few fun things to do with a worksheet such as this is to first do the worksheet. Now, a fun thing to do is to put your see-through page on the worksheet. It can be any worksheet, it can be all worksheets, and let them take the marker and complete the worksheet on the see-through page. Then, when you're done, you can let the child decorate this worksheet as they see fit. Now, what you can then do afterwards is to make your very own musical instruments. And all you would need is a piece of paper. You can either roll it into a flute such as this, or make your own vuvuzela. And then let the child make music, make sounds. Let them make loud sounds and soft sounds. And can you make one sound or two, or let them make a pattern of sounds and let them decorate their music instruments as they see fit. Now, these are just a few fun things to do for worksheets such as this, but remember to make it interactive and on the level of your child's learning. So enjoy learning with your child. In our Ireland Through Play Toddler Workbook series, our music workbook week two, we have singing. Now, a few fun things to do with a worksheet such as this is to first perhaps place your see-through page onto the worksheet and let the child complete it with their marker. With this, you can then clean it and let the child repeat it as many times as is needed or is wanted. Now, with this worksheet, for instance, you focus on doing midline crossing. So if the child connect this one to this one and they do this motion, this is the midline crossing that the child needs to practice. What you can then also do is to practice this midline crossing practically. Now, what you can do for that is to make your very own mic. Now, you just take two toilet rolls and you put them together to make the nice long handle for the mic, and then let the child take either a piece of fully, or they can take a newspaper or even a plain piece of paper, and then let the child press it into a ball. It's very important to let the child do this pressing themselves to practice the muscles in the hands. Then you make your own mic, you decorate it as you see fit, and let the child then do practical. So, for instance, you stand next to the child and you say, "Let mommy sing as well," and then you sing and put it in your other hand and let me sing on this side, and then you sing again. This way you practice this midline crossing again. These are just a few examples for worksheets such as this, but remember to make it fun and interactive and on the level of your child's learning. So enjoy learning with your child. In our Ireland Through Play Toddler Workbook series, our music workbook week three, we have dancing. Now, a few fun things to do with a worksheet such as this is to first place your see-through page on it and let the child complete the worksheet on this. Or you can even take the see-through page off, and then when they're ready, color and decorate as they see fit. What you can then do afterwards is to apply this worksheet practically. Now, an example that you can do is to make your very own radio. You can use any carton, and then you can cut a slit in the top, put your phone inside and play music through this, and there you have your very own jukebox. And then you and the child can dance around. Now, dancing is a nice way to practice balance in the child. So what you can, for instance, say is, can you hop on one foot to the beat? And can you kick your left foot? And with a page such as this, with a pattern, ask the child to move their arms in the shape of the pattern. This practices then their big motor, and on the page their small motor. So all their motor skills are practiced. Now, these are just a few examples with a worksheet such as this, but you need to make it fun and interactive and on the level of your child's learning. So enjoy learning with your child. In our Ireland Through Play Toddler Workbook series, our music workbook week four, we have the circus. Now, a few fun things to do with a worksheet such as this is to, for instance, focus on textures. What you can do is you can either ask the child to look for different textures in a specific color that is on the worksheet, or to first let them color it in and then to paste the different textures on it. Now, what's important is not to just have the child paste the textures, is to let them feel it and discuss it. For instance, ask them, what does this feel like? Is it hard or is it soft? And then after discussing it, you can paste it on your worksheet. What you can then do is, after you have decorated it, you can cut out this clown. Now, what you can then do is you can first, for instance, put the clown onto a wall or onto a tree outside and let them take anything they can find. It can even be a piece of bark, and let them throw it at the clown as though they are at a carnival. They can even take sticks. Let them first feel the stick, discuss the texture, and then let them throw it at the clown. What's important is to make the child aware of different textures and to get them used to the feel of textures. You can even take plain dough and let the child either put it in the shape of the clown, to put it on the clown, or to even take some of the textures they found outside and put it into the plain dough. This gives them the chance to feel the textures, get used to the textures. Now, what's important is to make this on the level of your child's learning and to make it fun and interactive. So enjoy learning with your child. Hier by Akleef Speelspeel is ons hoofdoel om 'n liefde vir leer by kinders te kweek en ook om die fondasie te lê vir verdere leer. Vir meer inligting rakende ons reeks, voel vry om Nelly te WhatsApp by 083-293-2175 en voel verder ook vry om ons Facebook en Instagram blaaie te besoek. So geniet dit om saam met jou klein ding speels te leer.